and attacked the Parliament building. They burned it to the ground and they stole this mace. They brought the mace back to the United States and it was a trophy of war, a prize for them. They kept the mace for 120 years. After 120 years, the president named Franklin D. Roosevelt decided that the mace should be given back to Ontario. Let's call it a gesture of friendship. So the mace in 1934 came back to the Legislative Assembly and it's here on display for everyone to come and see.